And I want to ask you a question. And there will be several questions. In whose hands are you safe? In whose hands are you safe? Are you safe in the hands of the Pharisee? Or are you safe in the hands of the political liberator in Baba? Are you safe in the hands of a political dealer in Ruto? Or are you safe in the hands of a political leader in Baba? Are you safe in the hands of a missionary leader, as the self-confessed Ruto said? Or are you safe in a visionary leader in Baba? Because vision is a function of the heart. It sees tomorrow. But mission is a function of the eyes. It sees now and sees your taxes, which I'm coming to next. Are you safe in the hands of a man who will give youth jobs in the ministries, as he said that at least means that four or more youth in the cabinet positions in different parastatals to be the directors and director generals, as ambassadors, as principal secretaries, and generally give youth jobs in this nation? Or are you safe in the hands of a person who will pilfer, misappropriate, expropriate, steal, defraud the money meant for the youth in the name of the bottom up? Bottom up means that collect money at the bottom, pay more taxes, then he's waiting for you up there. Then he will take or steal all that money. Vijana ria, vijana ra, warembo ha, mababes mwa, wazee tirim, wazee tialala. Are you safe in the hands of a man who misrepresents factoids in the name of giving you a wheelbarrow? Or are you safe in the hands of a man who represents facts in the name of giving you a pen and a paper to our children? By the way, wheelbarrow, the current value of a wheelbarrow is more expensive than the current value of a pen and a book. But the future value of a wheelbarrow depreciates to zero. But the future value of a pen given to our children appreciates to production of doctors, production of church, production of businessmen and women, production of serious people in the government. But the depreciated value, future value of a wheelbarrow will give birth to village salads, demagogues, lethargic fools, sheer lethargy, political lilywads, financial dwarfs, and financial orphans. In whose hands are you safe? Sasa tuseme ni Baba, kwa sababu kama kuna tabu, ana jawabu la ajabu kwa adabu. Vijana ria, vijana ra, warembo hai, mababes mwe, wazee tim, wazee tialala. In whose hands are you safe? The answer is Baba.